I don't gossip about my colleagues to me. Please. But ladies and gentlemen, no, let's check it. Look at this original video. Ladies and gentlemen, if I mention people's name, just control me. Just say police, you know, so that when I leave, they will not be sick. So the guy that just went, you imagine all the things was politics, everything and marketing. You look at P Square, sorry. Those guys are dance, the twins. Ladies and gentlemen, you sleeping. You will be here, they will beat you. Look at the six-pack. What are they saying? They paid them 10, 15 million for just coming to say, I will give myself this year on this six-pack and try my best. But the people already threatening me on Instagram, that's why I wear Jalamia, because Nigerians, they can take everything serious. Just when I just could say by September, I will have six-pack. People don't take a person, I can't they wait to see. Eh? I'm trying my best, I will get there. I will get there very soon. And ladies and gentlemen, a lot of my friends, they gossip, but I don't gossip. If I'm going to tell you anything about my brother, I come out straight. You understand? It's Olusekemi, is he looking more yellow? This is me. I don't know. He's looking more yellow, Abi. Namoni? Okay, good. And this guy too old, Namoni, Abi. The other, I don't want to mention him. No, not Debele. Debele is my close friend. Also, somebody will not. My mother is here. Let me not say Debele is my close friend. And the other guy has seen it. You know his name. If you want to say it, say it. Eh? The one that is now yellow. With the black knuckles. Musicians can take things very personal. You get me? So let's not, you know, excellency, please, I greet you. That's the former first lady of Lagos. Let's put your hands together for that. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. Yeah, because when they're in power, when I'm doing jokes, I'm always afraid to do jokes about her and her husband. But now they are no longer in power. We decide. Let's be broke this night. I promise I will not probe anybody. Everybody say he's an old man, he got my sister. Buhari. He didn't pretend for everybody. He said we don't probe those that have embezzled. Have. The money that they embezzled, we don't finish. As long as the money still remains, it can still be probed in the future. Now people just know they arrange the money back. Before I leave our former country, I can never forget. You know Jibo? Ma, you are welcome, ma. Before, if I told this joke, if I reach state house, I will call the cop, please, ma, they are telling me I can't enter. Now, you've left the state house, you are not tenants like us. They gave that project to someone. Relax, nothing can happen again. Now, what did they say? And the way they talk, I feel like I'm not as strict as Fashola. Fashola? Fashola, they go people as go as for time by himself. But if you push me, I will. I just need a little push. If I'm not alone, when they slap me, you know. And they said it will be done in 3 months. They said after 1 month and 2 weeks, Pastor came for a special, got there. They never finished her. He now said, who did this? They said I'm coming, I need 21. And I hear that when they even gave them money for that road, he gave them the type of cement they will use. Because you wanted their good quality. But you know Nigeria, they're not collect the money. So first of all, the money that if this project is not ready, when you say to be ready, you are going to refund the money to Lagos State. Nadia Shaw, our former governor, God said, did you use this cement? I don't want to mention the name of this cement so that it's not. 9 years since that's what we use. Are you sure? Because I don't want to say yes. Now you don't. Even me gonna share the yam. sat down, you know, just not to wait. He came downstairs, greeted us. Very humble man. Ladies and gentlemen, place where she don't set for 1 hour, the dress we don't have to. They open now. And we're going here, guy. A lot of Christians here, we are praying for the Sabbath, those of our friends that are Muslims. But I love Muslims. I've come to love them now. Ask me why. Thank you. Any Muslim wedding that you anchor, for those of us when they do wedding next, then when they tell the bride, say, my sister, you know your husband loves you. Please remain faithful. And when he calls you that he wants to marry a new wife, please accept. That's what they tell their bride. You are shocked. Your boyfriend is Muslim, I mean, he didn't tell you. No, he's the rule. But Christians say, God forbid. Christians are hypocrite. Is it not better to marry a Muslim? And not that your husband can marry another wife anytime. Maybe on your own, you know, anniversary 3 years. Sweetheart, I think we need change in this house. You're passing here only. No, we need something new. People say, oh my God, you're buying a new car. You say, no. No, we're moving to the new house. No, just wait. We are moving. For the new album, we're taking something new along. We'll say, what is this? I'm giving you a new companion. She was said, Christian, you people already say God. How many of you wish your wife to offer to marry two wives? Christian, let me see your hand. Nobody, look at me. Your husband cannot marry two wives, happy? But he can have 6 children and 5 different women outside. What's the difference? No? We don't make it a fool ourselves. I respect us with the corner, where did they go like this? So recently, I went to do a prayer with them. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you've heard about that prayer. You know, say, in case they go, they advise you. If the Holy Spirit does not minister to you, you don't go away till they happen. When I got there, they asked after us, say, we're going to pray for 21 days. And you know, as Christians, always agile. I said, 21 days, let's go now. You know, say, Muslims, when they are praying, then they do their sins. La, 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 la. I suppose copy them, I don't copy them. Ladies and gentlemen, I made a fool of myself. Ladies and gentlemen, by the country. Now maybe I advise myself. You know, say you get to get problem. Why do they pray for your problem? Why you don't say you don't feel anything? I say, no. I say, he's a child. Now the guy comes to say, man, I'm all right, God. Now me come with my problem. If this problem goes, I want to talk about this guy with you. I didn't come here to perform. I know you told me 2 minutes. Kenny Bright, please let's put your hands together for me. Very nice guy, but I don't believe this guy is really, really bright. You know, because every time he sees me, before he greets him, he will say, I'm a Christian, welcome. I don't know how that is possible, but I love him so much. And when I came, a lot of people say, why are you dressed like this? You might not. I say, you know, go see. That's the good thing about Kenny now. He's so calm. Like, say, now when they do this show, now we forgot the time to see people where they belong. You don't get a problem. You come here on a plate and a low plate. He will perform it, he will go. But he's doing something very wonderful. And he doesn't rely on handouts from anybody. He has come a long way. He has proven himself. And that's why most of all are here today to support him. Please put your hands together one more time for him. You're welcome. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. Put your hands together for yourself. Thank you very much. Just not to wait. He came downstairs, greeted us. Very humble man. ladies are getting away. Place where she don't they set for 1 hour, they dress with napkin, they open up, and we're going and guy. A lot of Christians here, we are praying for the Sabbath, those of our friends that are Muslims. But I love Muslims. I've come to love them now. Ask me why. Tell me. Any Muslim wedding that you anchor, for those of us when they do wedding next, they will tell the bride, my sister, you know your husband loves you. Please remain faithful. And when he calls you that he wants to marry a new wife, please accept. That's what they tell their bride. You are sure? Your boyfriend is Muslim, I mean, he didn't tell you. No, he's a rule. But Christians say, God forbid. Christians are hypocrites. Is it not better to marry a Muslim? And not that your husband can marry another wife anytime. Maybe your law will be one in the last 3 years. Sweetheart, I think we need change in this. You're watching here, honey. No, we need something in you. People say, oh my God, you're buying a new car. You say, no. No, we're moving to the new house. No, trust me. We are moving. But we are taking something new alone. We say, what is it? I'm giving you a new companion. She was said, Chris said, you people are already saying, how many of you wish your wife to go and husband to marry two wives? Chris said, let me see your hand. Nobody, look at you. Your husband cannot marry two wives, have you? But he can have 6 children and 5 different women outside. What's the difference? No, we don't think that they fool ourselves. I respect to be the corner. Where did they go? Let me see. So recently, I went to do a prayer with them. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you've heard about that prayer. You know, say, the girls, they go, they advise you. If the Holy Spirit does not minister to you, you don't go away till they happen. When I got there, they have started to say, we're going to pray for 21 days. And you know, as princess, always agile. I said, 21 days, let's go now. You know, say, Muslims, when they are praying, then they do their sins. La, 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 la. I suppose copy them, I don't copy them. Ladies and gentlemen, I made a fool of myself. Ladies and gentlemen, I record it. Now make the advice myself. Love, love. You know, say you get to go get problem. When you pray for your problem, when you don't say you don't feel nothing, go up, up, up. Now say, no. Nah. Oh, you know, you let love. Love, love. I said, fine. Things are for the house guests. We have faith, bling, and everything. I didn't even know. Seriously, you know I don't like to gossip. And I always tell you, if you know you don't want to get on my bad side, don't gossip about my colleague to me. Please. But ladies and gentlemen, look at this orange avenue. Ladies and gentlemen, if I mention people name, just caution me. Just say for instance, you know, so that when I leave, they will not beat me. So the guy that just went, you imagine all the things he was, all the tattoo, everything, everything in marketing. You look at Peace Square, sorry. Those guys that dance, the twins. Ladies and gentlemen, are you sleeping?
No.
You will be here, they will beat you. The six pack. What are they saying? They paid them 10, 15 million for just coming to say, I will give myself this year on this six pack. I'm trying my best. But the people already threatening me on Instagram. That's why I wear Jalamia because Nigerians, they can take everything serious. Just when I just to say by September, I will have six pack. People don't take a person and come, they wait me. Eh? I'm trying my best. I will get there. I will get there very soon. And ladies and gentlemen, a lot of my friends, they gossip, but I don't gossip. If I'm going to tell you anything about my mother, I come out straight. You understand? It's Orishakemi, is it looking more yellow? This is me, you know. No, no, no. It's looking more yellow, Abi. Namoni, okay, okay, good. And this guy too, old Namoni, Abi. The other, I don't want to mention him. No, not very late. Very late is my close friend. Oh, so, somebody will not. My mother is here. Let me not say they release my close friend. And the other guy has seen it. You know his name. If you want to say it, say it. Eh? cannot praise. Some people have go ask for that by himself. See, now why you people afraid? People who want that bridge, they get the project to a company. I don't want to mention the company's name, but if you push me, I will. They never finish up. He now said, who did this? They said, I'm talking, I need the money. And I hear that when he even gave them money for that road, he gave them the type of cement they will use because he wanted a good quality. But you know, Nigeria, they don't collect the money. So, first of all, the money that if this project is not ready, when you say it will be ready, you are going to refund the money to Lagos State. Nadia Shaw, our former governor, God said, did you use this cement? I don't want to mention the name of the cement so that they know. 9 years since that's what we use. Are you sure? Because I don't want to say yes. Now you don't. Look, if you talk with her, if you don't talk with her. They can't do anything again. They let the state out. Last of that, what is it? Can't even talk about again, no? They are just being polite, being polite. I went to their house. I would say it all. I went to their house. This beautiful man, I said, listen, what to eat? Even me, God is here. The yam, the set of yam in their place. Small, small man. So our house is worth flying and we fix my seats. For the fashion house, only 2 eggs. It's one egg, let it put on us and put on it. They are here. What is it? Can't do me anything here. They can stand up because they are security. You get me, so let's not, you know, excellence in things, I greet you. That's the former first lady of Lagos State. Let's put your hands together for that. Yeah, that's okay, that's okay. Yeah, because when they pay power, when I'm doing jokes, I'm always afraid to do jokes about her and her husband. But now they are no longer in power. We decide. Let me grow this night. I promise I will not probe anybody. Everybody say he's an old man, he's got my sister. Do I? He didn't pretend for everybody. He said, no probe those that have embezzled. Have. The money that they embezzled, he don't finish. As long as the money still remains, he can still be probed in the future. Now, people just know they arrange the money back. Before I leave our former country, I can never forget. You know, Chido, ma, you are welcome, ma. Before, if I talk this joke, if I reach this house, I'll call the police, ma, they are telling me I can't enter. Now,